We use a 1 micron inline water filter with a 20 micron prefilter.